I have been jobless for 8 months. But on the last pressure that we had, Papa called the prayer line for those people who want job. Then I came, he prayed and he said,
let the job manifest. Lord, as you gave Joseph favor in the land of Egypt, give him favor too. The time for unemployment is over. The time for job has come. In Jesus' name.
And I thank God because where I applied, they called me for an interview. We did the interview, then I passed. I'm happy because as I am speaking, I'm now a member of the company. So I want to encourage something that whenever a man of God has given you a word or a prophecy, don't just sit on it. Pray over it, and if it is possible, you can also fast for it to manifest. Be blessed.
Amen.